One of the other pieces of lighting that were very important to this apartment was the lighting that we did for the Peter Lick picture. The client actually purchased the artwork after we were already done with the lighting. So I needed to create a light that would work by itself and would light the picture from a very dim frame to a very high intensity frame, because the picture works with light. So we sat with hours, we were able to work it out, and we built a custom light in order to show off the picture for the client and be able to give them the end result they were looking for.